Yeah, that's in the challenges. Okay, on SmackDown, Randy Orton had to get eliminated from the elimination chamber. Haha, that's actually joking. He's eliminated from the elimination chamber, but otherwise, he had a concussion because they were buying him the title belt on Raw, and he was, but they said he could not compete, and they had a royal 30-minute tournament. I just got to watch it. And the last four was Vader, Tonga, Santino, Drew McIntyre, and Ziggy Jackson. Ziggy Jackson got eliminated. I mean, Drew McIntyre got eliminated. And then, Drew McIntyre got eliminated. And then it was Vader, Tonga, Santino, Vader, Tonga. Was trying to eliminate Santino, but Santino reversed it and took the 9, and Santino won. So now Santino will fight in the 6-man elimination chamber match 2012 for the World Heavyweight Championship. Did you ever think that would happen? No. But you know what? He will face Daniel Bryan. Sorry, I have a lot of ups. He has to face Daniel Bryan, the World Heavyweight Championship. He has to face the Big Show. He has to face Cole Rhodes. I'm very sorry. My mind is in outer space right now. Well, I forget. My mind is just out in outer space, and I can't think. But Santino's in the elimination chamber match against Daniel Bryan, Cody Rhodes. I don't know because I forget that my mind is just out of my mind. I'm really getting tired of this commercial that my mom keeps watching. And it's just like pissing me off right now. It's just making me mad. But Santino Chamber this Sunday, and I will be doing my Elimination Chamber predictions tomorrow because I wanted to make sure who was in the Elimination Chamber and who was in the matches, because I didn't want to make a video yesterday and then today Santino's in it, and I don't have to make another one saying that Santino's in it. So my predictions will be tomorrow, and on Sunday on the Elimination Chamber I will also be doing a WrestleMania 28 dream match, telling you what matches would be good in WrestleMania 28, like, instead of, like, Undertaker versus Triple H or Shawn Michaels, how about, like, Undertaker versus DX together between these two goals? Maybe it's Shawn Michaels versus Triple H versus Undertaker. And something, so, Santino won the, Elimination Chamber 2012 match, and won the Battle Royal, and then he would be in the 2012 Elimination Chamber for World Heavyweight Championship. And I'm sorry about you not knowing who was in here that ever. My mind is just in other things because something really bad happened today, and I don't want to tell you what, but because of it, my mind is just, you know, out in the open. So I'm sorry about, you know, that kind of dazed off on me and not speaking. I'm just having a hard time right now. But Santino is in the Elimination Chamber 2012 match. He won the Battle Royal, and I know he will compete in 2012. Do you think he can do it? Do you think he can win the World Heavyweight Championship? Write in the comment, like and subscribe, leave a like if you can. It really helps. And take care, spike your hair, woo woo woo, you know it, bro.